Cardarine, the truth. Cardarine, better known as the GW-501516, is a supposed miracle drug that boosts immunity, endurance, and burns fat. The invention. The invention of Cardarine was possible because the scientists were looking for a PPAR delta pathway. Why? It was because they were looking to increase physical endurance and fat burning at the same time. Once activated, the PPAR delta pathway improves our endurance, muscle growth, and fat burning characteristics dramatically. The legal aspect. Cardarine is not even approved for human usage. With that said, it's now very easy to get it in the black markets. The World Anti-Doping Agency has gone one step further in its operations and issued a warning regarding the health risks of Cardarine for both the athletes and the potential cheats. How does it work? Cardarine is a PPAR agonist. PPAR is an active compound in our body that activates the androgen receptors of our muscles. It's similar to SARMs, but it's not. When these receptors are activated, they increase glucose and amino acid uptake into our muscle by increasing the insulin sensitivity. GLUT4 receptors are responsible for letting the glucose enter our cells through the cell surface membrane. The excess amount of amino acids leads to more proteins to be synthesized. The immediate result is muscle growth and hypertrophy. In simple words, the food we eat isn't going to be stored as fat or carbohydrates. Instead, it's going to be stored as lean muscle mass. All these actions inside our body finally result in fat burn, increased endurance, and fast muscle growth. Benefits. It burns fat. As Cardarine binds itself with the PPAR delta pathway, it's believed to help with burning fat fast. The PPAR delta can activate quite a lot of fat-burning genes. A study was conducted on humans not too long ago to certify these claims by Cardarine users. It protects the brain. Cardarine is believed to help maintain blood flow to the brain. An animal study showed that Cardarine protects brain vessels from stress and oxidative damage. It helps with obesity. Cardarine can enhance our metabolic characteristics, hence it's believed to work well with obesity. Study on 6 volunteers who suffered from obesity showed that Cardarine can reverse all metabolic syndrome without any side effects. Also, Cardarine releases pro-inflammatory mediators that halt the synthesis of fatty acid. In other words, your body won't store any fats. Dosage. The most common usage is 10 to 20 milligrams per day for 8 to 12 weeks with breaks for 4 to 6 weeks. Usage. With so many supposed good things about Cardarine, it has gained fame across a multitude of industries. Sports. Cardarine is best known for its endurance-enhancing effects. It allows for more oxygen usage and promotes muscle hypertrophy and growth. The process comes with a boost in performance and stamina. Fitness. The bodybuilders who are not able to shed extra calories due to their poor metabolism can benefit vastly from Cardarine. Lipolysis is increased but without any catabolic effects. In simple words, proper preservation of lean muscle mass.